department. So we all have roles here. I, Kevin Ryan, am the accounting manager. I oversee all the daily accounting activities. Nellie Guzman is the accounting assistant. She prepares and verifies daily reports. Wilson Eugen is the tax accountant. He prepares federal, state, and local tax returns. And Chantel Bing, who is up here right now, is a financial analyst. She improves financial status by analyzing results. The department mission and objectives, we provide jobs, we support our local suppliers, we enhance tourism and protect the environment. We deliver a shared economic and social value that benefits all in, improved parties, involved parties, sorry. Roles and responsibilities. The accounting manager works for a company and is responsible for the management of sales and relationships with particular customers. The accounting assistant balances vendor accountants, balances credits, ensures timely payments of vendor invoices. The tax accountant handles individual or company taxes, audits, and record keeping. The financial analyst uses spreadsheets and statistical software packages to analyze financial data, spot trends, and develop forecasts. The purpose of our award letter, we thank the shareholders for purchasing shares in the hotel, describe our hotel's current and future operations, mention about a significant impact on the local communities, providing jobs, supporting our local suppliers, enhancing tourism, and protecting our environment. We encourage them to keep investing in our lovely hotel. Here is our Word document here, in case anyone wants to look at that later. We did an Excel spreadsheet, and here's the description of it. Week one sales were better than expected. Week two standard rooms had gone up by at least 30 people, which was fantastic. Also, week two deluxe rooms had gone down, which was bad for us, but we knew we could make it back. Advertisement made sales go back up on week three, because we knew we had to try hard. Sales stayed steady after that into week four. And as you can see here, this is the graphs showing how it went over the 4 weeks. And the summary shows that we did pretty well overall. Studies show that our customers enjoyed the deluxe rooms. Having a total of over 4,000 rooms shows that we made, we are doing well. Standard rooms are doing the best, obviously. And we have guidelines to help us continue good service based on those charts. The conclusion of our Excel sheet, so this is Access Data analyst description, and Wilson will be taking over.
So for the Access Data analyst, so we have a stockholders database, and it shows the names of the stockholders, the number of shares bought, and the date of the series was issued. So as you guys can see, Series A is the most expensive share, $25.50. Series B is like $20, and Series C is $17.85. As you can see here, Mary Ann bought the most shares, but she also bought the cheapest share, which you see. So we made this loan presentation, and it was presented by our director, Edward Sanderson, to loan officers of San Diego So-Called Bank on June 15th of this year. is our table of contents.
My name is Nelly. This is our hotel mission statement. The purpose of our hotel is to be recognized as one of the leading four-star full-service hotels in San Diego, California. We will combine the warmth and vitality of the city with the same tradition and the charm of Europe. The community will be proud of the hotel and see it as a vital part of the city and its waterfront. Our hotel is described as a full-service hotel located in San Diego, California. We accommodate business travelers, people who come for vacation, people who attend conferences at our hotel. Our hotel has 200 rooms in total, of which 125 are standard rooms, 50 are deluxe, and 25 are suites. We have two restaurants and bars, two swimming pools and a spa. We have three conference rooms. We offer full service to all our customers. We provide them with high-speed internet access. This is the revenue and expenses for a period of 6 months between January to June. Our income was $1,436,000, and we expect our income to be increased to $1,507,800. This is all the documentation we provided to the loan officers of the bank. This includes a full copy of our hotel mission statement, the profit and loss report from January to June, and our loan documents. This is it. Thank you.
Very nice, very nice. Now, did you get much of a chance? Did you say, you said just said a little bit, right? Okay, all right. As long as you got to say something.